Hi there, my name's Dan Pearson. I'm a demonstrator here at BU for the music and sound production course. And currently I'm in the Paul Gateway building in our critical listening room. And that's one of our two Mac labs. And as you can see, it's fully treated. It's a 7.1 room and 18 Macs in here. And every workstation has its own 49 key MIDI controller. And every machine can actually link to the main stereo output of the room, which is quite interesting. So I'm currently in one of our mix studios. This is the multi-channel room, and it's a 9.1.2 surround sound room. That means there's 9 speakers around me, 1 subwoofer, and 2 overhead speakers as well for height and elevation. The idea with these rooms is that you have your recorded material and then you can work with them in a post-production kind of sense. So in this room in particular is for surround sound audio, whether that's for music or for sound for moving image. So I'm currently in one of our two control rooms. We have 2 recording studios, which is basically a control room, live room combo. And in this control room, we have the SSL AWS 924, which is basically a 24 channel mixing desk, which has 2 modes. So you can switch between analog and digital, so you get more door control. And we use Pro Tools and Logic here. And this is where most of our recording units take place. And in this room, we also have a lot of hardware units. So we have some compressors, gates, some preamps over there with some EQ and compression, as well as multi-effects. And this is all kind of ins and outs where you can route those hardware units to the recorded audio that you have in your session. For more information about our facilities and our courses, please do check out the website.